Hello, all you awesome fourth graders. It's Mr. Remedies back with today's word study. We're continuing to look at breaking words apart into their different syllables to help us read it. Right. Let's go ahead and get started. Right. I'd like you to read these words and ask yourselves, where do you separate the syllables? The words are lamp, gallon, department, and information. So I think I'm going to separate the word lamp like this, the word gallon into gallon, department gets to be department, and information gets to be information. Right. Now, for everybody's favorite part, I'd like you to say the words again, but clapping out to the syllables.
Everybody clap your hands! Clap, hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands!
After clapping the word lamp, you should come up with one syllable. What about gallon? You should have two syllables, and department. That comes in at three syllables. And our last word is information, which is four syllables. When in doubt, if you're having trouble breaking the word apart, say the word out loud and clap along. And clap out the syllables, it really helps. All right, let's take a closer look at the word lamp. Right. How many syllables do you hear in the word lamp? Lamp has one vowel sound, and each syllable has only one vowel sound in it, so the word lamp is a one-syllable word, lamp. Let's take a look at the word gallon. Remember, a syllable can only have one vowel sound in it, right? But if we're having trouble recognizing the vowel sounds, we can look for familiar words to it. So let me separate the word gallon into using one vowel sound, gal, and un. When we break it apart into its syllables, we see it as a two-syllable word, but do you see any words that may look familiar? Well, I definitely see the word gal, which I know to be a real word, and on, so gallon, which is another strategy to use when attacking bigger words, is look for smaller familiar words that may be grouped together. For example, gallon. Let's move on to a bigger word here. The word is information. Again, we can use both strategies in this one. So we can go for in. I see it has one vowel sound, but it's also in. So in, for, may, and tion always says shun. Information. Which word has been easiest to read? Lamp, gallon, or information? Once we break the word apart into syllables using a couple of different strategies, all of the words can be easy. Let's remember, breaking the word into syllables helps us read it better. Noticing familiar words can help reading the syllables. A syllable can only have one vowel sound. If it has more than one, it is not a syllable. And some words have one syllable, and some words have more than one. But actually, most words in the English language have more than one syllable. This is all, please remember, this is all very, very important. All right, guys, let's head over to syllable sort number 2, which is in your Schoology course. And let me see what you guys are working with today.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.